Okay, let's check the audio levels. Audio levels are working fine. Perfecto. Better just post in those channels now that I'm live right now, and then get straight into it. Before I start though as well, I better check this one thing as well. See if Nelly is up and about. Come on, Nelly. Respond. Nice. Oh no, she doesn't seem to be okay. Rip. Disconnect. 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 Connect. Now let's see if she's up and about. Is she not? Come on, Nell. Why are you acting up like this? Fine. I just have to straight up reset it, so. Yes, please. Chatbot. Oh, hey, Joey. Sorry, she's not responding fully, so I just have to restart the chatbot. She's gonna be up in a second, though, of course. Joey, I always can trust you. You're always like here first. You're always like the first person here every single time. Come on, chatbot. Come up. Jesus Christ, you're so slow. This is just like the slowest app to freaking start. Like, it's just, it takes forever to freaking load up. I don't know why. It's really slow. Now, finally. You took your sweet, your sweet bloody time, didn't you? Thank you. Okay, should be working there now in a second. Just have to get all the stuff connected. I'd say she'd be working now, hopefully. But hey, Joey, hope you're doing well. There she is. There's my girl. Okay, now she's up and about. Good. Are you working? Come on. Come on. Turn on. Thank you. Finally. Okay, let's get straight into it, guys. Well, actually, firstly, I better post. Sorry about the constant pinging, by the way. Fortunately, that time I had to ping a couple of times. So let's see what's in the free pack. Pack, be patient. I still need to post. Ah, frig, wait. Am I spinning over two T's? It's so annoying. Nearly done. What's in the first one? 56 coins. That sucks. Give me something somewhat useful. Yeah, I'm typing shit wrong. Of course I am. That's better. What's next? One cash, really? One cash, you... Really, you think that's that useful? Really think I fucking want that? Come on. Come on, game. I know you can do more for me than that. Okay, let's just open the rest of them, so... I think it's up post in all places now, so I'm fine. Hey, kitty. Two fossils, one hardback. Hey, wee pick. Yeah, for sure. Hey, Yen. One star, two turns of Philip. One Zen Cartman. That's alright. Glad it's the weekend, finally. And I got, like, a bank holiday weekend, so it's good in that respect. Let's see. Nothing else in there, unfortunately. Let's go to the... Let's go to the shop, see if there's anything good in here. Okay, there is. At least there's an epic. What epic do I have? Sure. He's worth it. Dog poo, he's worth it. This one's worth it. 7. And... That's worth it. Let's just get straight into it, guys. But I want to play around with some decks anyway today, so I'll play a couple of decks. I'll try and level up some cards.
It's so fun to play dress up.
Fuck you. Why wait to my TVT stream to do that, unfortunately? I like to open them all at the same time, like. Suppose I should have expected that. Got my mountain misplaced, just terrifyingly bad. It's so bad. I know why. I'm just playing like crazy. Especially when it comes to Sam. And of course they play doggy, because why wouldn't they? There's nothing else they'd play. Give him a bastard for being a filthy doggy player, and next on to the next match, guys. But I know everything I was playing really badly there. I was playing really shit. Might be worth just running a heavy mystical fantasy deck with all four legendaries. I think I'm only running three now at the moment, like. Carlton 51. Okay, go away. Better. I think he's given up at this stage. Thanks. Thanks. Yeah, yeah, I'm a Zen. I just stand there doing Zen things, Oh, hey, Bukanox. Nice to see some new faces here. So the main thing I would suggest is, like, just honestly, it's all just about grinding, you know? Like, as a new player, what you need to do is you need to focus on getting your commons and your rares So one thing about the game as well is that basically you have weekend events. You've got like this little 24-hour event. On Tuesdays, you've got like a challenge mode on Thursdays, which are all set levels. You got your weekends, your Friday to Sunday events. It's all about grinding. You just have to really focus on grinding. But as a new player, what you need to focus on is just getting like your rares and your commons, like especially like the earlier parts of the games. is like assassins, they're always really good, but it definitely has a lot of, it's got a very lot of pay to win aspects, so like honestly it's all about spending as much money as possible really to honestly get that higher advantage, but it's very fun. I do really enjoy this game for just honestly, if you enjoy South Park, you'll have a blast playing all the cards. It's all about practice, it's all about just trying to get your cards leveled up. It's all about, you know, just like no matter what, like to always do the events whenever they're on. Every to get your free packs every 4 hours, to get your, to do your PvP packs every 4 hours. Grind, grind, grind. Mainly folks just honestly try and keep on practicing, just do the events whenever they're available, do your PvP packs whenever you're available, and you'll be Gucci. Alright, yeah. But like, especially with this event, like it's good in terms of there's a lot of rewards. When you're a lower player, like it gives a very good boost. Come on. The game is so frustrating, I'd always say just have fun. Do stupid shit constantly, change what cards you're playing, try and leave even your cards up that, like I'd always say like, you know, just get your focus on getting your commons to the levels that they need to be in, like the challenge mode, which is like level 4, your rares to level 3, your epics to level 2, your legendaries to level 1. So focus on your level until they're like level 4. And then you need to start focusing on like getting, not bad, 9, 12. Not too terrible. Though it'd be nice to get 14 there though. That's a lot of syringes. Yeah, no, it's meant to be like, you know. Yeah, exactly, like it's not a Zenbug. He's saying. Though honestly, I've never seen the freeze happen to anything other than Zen, so like seriously. That's just a load of BS really, to be saying that. Oh hey Hayes. Yeah, that's fine. It's like 925 to get this event done, isn't it? Okay, I think what I'll start off doing is just because keep it fresh. Oh, yeah, Medusa, isn't it? Medusa, yeah. I have to run Medusa. So let's just try this. Oh, you know what? Just boring to run this. Let's run sci-fi. Be scummy, run sci-fi with it. I hate it. It's a real pet peeve of mine to be running this kind of deck. Oh, really cool, man. Thank you very much. Like, honestly, dude, you're too kind. So let's see. Let's get Enforcer up because I finally have this fucker at 5. Constantly, I've had less than 200, the necessary 240. But now I'm over 240 because of that, you know, because of that, like, jump up with, from the passes, the battle pass. I got like 30. So let's just get him up, actually. I want to get him up, really. To 5. And just run him. I hate this bastard, but he's like a 2 cost and he's very efficient. People say he's not that good, but like, it's not a case of a body. He shouldn't really even have a body because of how efficient he is. Because of his ability alone, like. You don't want him to be fighting or anything. You want him to be just around there. Not like, not having anything locked onto him, like. Sorry. That's better. So wait, today, finally, like, the place that was working, finally we moved to the new place. Took like forever. Like, we were told like 2 months ago we'd be moving, and we were just kept on like fobbed off about it. Oh, hey, Hound. Let's get this bastard all the way up to level 5. Okay, Enforcer now at base level 5. 140 attack, 493 health. Let's come all the way up to max level 5. Spending so much getting him up, but honestly, he's a card that you just kind of want to get up because he's like, if he's been so elusive for so long. So there he is, finally, max 5. Hey, Polly, how are you? Hope you're doing well. So, 125 attack, 539 health. Let's just try him out. It's been so long since I've actually used this asshole or asshat piece of shit. What else could I run? Could run mind control as well. See what the fuck I can mind control. Could be funny. I'm missing something. Yeah, I think I'm missing something. Yeah, removal. I need removal. No double Randy, so he's not necessary. Let's see, what else could I run? Nelly! Have to run Nelly. That's all it needs. Nelly. Hey, Chris. Yeah, don't get me wrong, it's an interesting ability for sure. I Oh, hey, clock. All I can say is Nelly will be disappointed in you, but that's all I can say. Let's just start playing around with this deck. Cool. Oh, hey, Singing Fly, I didn't notice you there. How is everyone today? Happy Friday, guys. Ech. Oh, thanks so much, Clocklasting, for the follow. Really do appreciate that, man. Cool. Oh wow. Fuck! Fuck, come on. That was stupid. That was so fucking stupid. Fuck. Give him a bastard. On to the next match, guys. Why was playing as such an idiot in that match? Yeah, I think I just need to be a bit more slower. Oh, thanks so much, Joy, for the 10 biddies.
Bleed purple 10 bonus 1, hooray. I finally got my bits.
Cool, man.
5 and 5. Praise Nelly F. Meister's best girl, Nelly laughing face, MR Destructoid.
Yeah. Much better. Thanks so much, Joy, for the extra bitty.
At Nelly Bo T-Hum, yeah, I'm a Zen. I do nothing. I just stand there doing Zen things. Hum. F Meister's best girl, Nelly.
It's so fun to play dress up.
GG. On to the next match. Nah, this is just me running as much legendaries as possible. And as far as teams go, really, these are probably the four best legendaries I have, or at least four most usable. And also Enforcer as well, so might as well get Enforcer up. Thanks, Joey, for the extra bitty.
Hashtag Octo Nelly, all May 2018, LUL Kappa Poggers. Squid 1, Squid 2, F Meisters, Bears Girl, Nelly, Squid 4.
Okay, so it's Rao Hangaku or something? I have no freaking clue how to pronounce that. Rohan Kaku, I guess. Let's see. What are they going to play? For Nelly. Rip. Yeah, go away.
Don't want no easy money.
Yeah, for sure. I just feel like they're regressing. Yeah, my timing's pretty off with a lot of my plays. It's easy to get used to this deck a bit. As much as I hate Mystic Sci-Fi, it's like my biggest pet peeve when it comes to decks. 7. Rip. Next match. A hiccup. Toshidoom from Fin and Delete. Oh, thanks so much, Dubs, for the 100 biddies, man.
Purple 100 bonus 10.
Happy Friday, Dobbs. How are you doing? That's fine. Thank you. GG. On to the next match. Sure, the double call definitely doesn't help. But also, like, I, you know, watch it play in the first set of it. So I suppose I might as well change double call out for something. Really? God, these loots are horrible. And I'm not going to spend after how much I spent last time. I'm going to save up. Sure, there's plenty of stuff I can play. Yeah, this is kind of expensive. I think I've spent too much recently. Just a little too much. Don't know. No, not him either. Staff maybe could be an option. You know what? I think I might go for maybe Marcus, I guess. At least then he's doing that bit of... Oh, thanks so much, Kate, for the follow. I really do appreciate that. How are you doing today? Hope you're doing well. Happy Friday. I don't like staff. I fucking hate staff. Staff is pain in the ass. Cool, man. Shit. Fuck's sake. Keeps on dying on me. It's so annoying. Stupid game. Maybe. I don't know. It's the Nelly Appreciation Club. Yep, 10. I'm GMT. I'm UK time, or I'm Lisbon time, or Dublin time. Fuck, it keeps on dying on me. God damn it. Yeah, phone keeps dying right now. Gonna have to turn it. I'm going to take this off because it's completely screwing with the battery. For sure. It hurts very fast. Oh, nice. A dog poo. Go away. Of course.
You're
Come on. Fuck. That was a mess. True. I will be your new best friend. Give him a bastard because he eats such higher level cards. No piece of shit. Fuck you. Clearly just a skillless player who's just honestly winning from higher level matches. I got such a terrible amount myself. I'm so bad. Diesel 666, isn't it? Or, yeah, Diesel 666. Giving up or something? Gave up way too easily. Sweet, got good loot this time. 34, not bad. Can't complain about that. Where does that bring me to? That brings me to 152. Yeah, I totally want to go and get Drone. And I want to get Medicine Woman Sharon. But I just am so low on cash right now. Especially for you over this weekend, I'll be sure to try and at least level up one of them. I'm more thinking of Medicine Woman Sharon, really, but... Nice to have you on here, Kate. Happy Friday again. And happy weekend, happy Star of the Weekend. Yeah, just don't have a range unit on him. Oh, thanks Soup Poop for the 15 bits. Really appreciate it. God, it took so long to fucking die, like. Well, it's a lot of biddies, man. A lot of biddies. We love different biddy types anyway. Give him a bastard. For not being fun. For just being boring. Really? Yeah, I'm just like, yeah, it's just stupid now. It's just way too hard to kill. Exactly, yeah, no, like he's too nice. Like he's too nice. He needs to loosen up more. He needs to loosen his bowels more. He needs to start farting and he needs to start like bastarding and stuff like that. He's not much fun. Yeah. Like, I don't have that much. I honestly am one of those people that doesn't have the highest expectations of the game. Like, one of the most major expectations I have of the game is that they actually have a fucking flopping head. Like, it doesn't make sense they don't even have a flopping head in the game yet. Like, honestly, you should be able to give your... You should give your, like, NK the Canadian look, like. Ah, rip. Good game. Oh, you going, man? Yeah, catch you later, Joey. Thanks for stopping by. Always a lot of fun to have you here every single time. It's good, but it's just, it's like, it's not the most creative card at the same time. Like, it's good to see cards that actually are, can be used in extremely, like, you know, extremely interesting and fun ways, like. For sure. Yeah, for sure. But I'm also like... He's not really a character that kind of has like any interesting like combos you could run him with or anything like that. Wow, okay. That big fanny is not very, sorry, welcoming towards me. I don't know why. What's with this person's problem with me? Oh, hey, Jarler. Happy Friday. I'm going to stop you into mud. I am a supreme being. Oh, you want a cracker? Well, now it's starting to check. Fuck's sake. Give him a bastard for being boring. Next match. Stop being boring. I'm alright. Could be getting the best loot a bit more though. It's not been the best, like I've been like, I'm not even like 200 yet, which is appalling. Especially given how long of a grind this is going to be. Like I've already been like at it for an hour and I have barely anything to show for it. Yeah, true. God damn it. Oh, thanks so much, Bruno Dark, for the follow. Happy Friday. Hope you're doing well. Wow. This guy's a douchebag. On to the next match. True. Honestly, throwing out those assassins is just increasing that energy pool, and that's probably... you just honestly want to throw them out just for energy, really. But usually the way people honestly make their NKs look is a good side of just how, like, they will look like a troll will look like a fucking troll in the game. They look like a piece of shit.
Okay.
Ah, for fuck's sake. Why is everyone being so boring today? Give him a bastard. Give him another bastard. Yeah, but anyway, Jared, like, it's not like I'm disagreeing in terms of a Scout Ike, but it's like, his ability is just boring. Like, it just gives one energy. It doesn't really have any really interesting effects. It's just an energy gauge advantage. It's an energy advantage thing, like, you know? But can't reuse them in interesting ways. This thing sees so many archers. Oh, thanks so much, Kate, for the 10 biddies.
Thanks for having me. Have this. Gonna check out my teammate's stream.
Oh, cool. Hope you enjoyed the stream. Hope people have fun in their stream. And thanks so much for checking out my stream. I really appreciate it. Oh, come on. This is so boring. Give him a bastard. On to the next match. I hope you get some rest, rest cap. Gonna change this deck a bit.
Imagine if you got a bad face.
Good one, Hayes. Okay, let's see what I get. What's the next match? Okay, so Taxi to Yehovah. Okay. I think Tauli's just gonna be a little bit better. Still might need a. Wow. Yeah, I think we'll give up this match, guys. Next match. I'm so bored right now. It's just losses. Stupid losses. Fuck's sake. My phone's already dead right now. Time to put in the charger again. The last time it was charging, it started constantly turning off. Or not turning off, but like going into sleep mode. And that's not good. So, Hiroku Saikato. Don't like this. Ah, for fuck's sake. Off with this match. Next match. God damn it. All these people with their lucky fucking card hands, like, come on. I think I just need to change the deck though right now. It's just not working. I think I'll get rid of Enforcer. So I don't think he works well with that particular deck. Kobe Bryant. I know, I just want to play him, like, that's all. I don't ever really play Enforcer, so I'm like. Okay. No, I feel like just actually throwing the match away because I don't... I'm insulted. This is just insulting right now. Don't fucking do this shit to me, like, game. What the fuck's wrong with you, like? I'm in a situation in the game where I'm pissed off that I'm losing and you decide to throw me a fucking free win, pieces of shit game. That's like the last fucking thing that I want. Come on. Let's give him angry faces. Angry faces. Angry faces. I know, it's really insulting, like, it just feels really insulting. And you don't even give me the higher tier, like, that's even more insulting. Let's see. Could try a powerbind as well. Hey, Lois. I sure wanna, like, you know, I wanna play it. Ah, for fuck's sake. God, game, you're so useless. Pretty much why I never played that card, because I just don't know whenever to use it. Ah, for fuck's sake. Get one lucky piece of shit. Give him a bastard for that. Ah, for fuck's sake! I'm confused as to how I actually won that. Yeah, my controller shenanigans for sure. Yeah, I thought it was a bit better though. I have to, like, that's the thing. If I'm running, Timmy, I kind of have to run Cyborg, like. Probably should run Mind Control as well. Because honestly, 6-11 Randy is a pain in the ass. That he's more of a nuisance than he is an actual asset as the legendary. So, I don't trust drones. Also, drones don't make sense. I want to play them. I'm like, why are they even in the game? They're like the forest monkey. They're so out of place. But more than anything, it's just like, I don't know. It's too close to. It's not the right time for it. I totally will, man. Like, I totally will. Ah, fuck. Yes, it's a 4 exactly, like. It needs to be 4 to be, like, you know, better than, like, you know, the other cards. Specifically, what's with this weird ass play? What the fuck am I doing? I meant to play staff. Yeah, and I'm sure it'll do some good for him anyway. And that little bit of range for the... I think those the Braves that need a bit of a buff, like. Nice. Yeah, I know, I think that's great. Like, I'm really happy, especially for Medicine Woman Charon. Because she is definitely arguably the... I think she's arguably the funniest character in the game. At least has the funniest voice lines. She's just so damn crazy, like. I think it works so much better, like, in the game than it did in the show. And I'm so happy about that. She's just so funny in the game. With those lines. And even so, I still really liked her. Starting the game. She's a good character and deserves a lot more respect. Rip. I swear everyone's being so goddamn rude, like. So many ultra rude people out today for some reason. Can't believe I wasn't even able to fart at them, piece of shit. That was just luck. Biff Trill from Mercenaries with the threes in it. Was that two threes? Ah, for fuck's sake, come on. Thanks. The boost is appreciated. God damn it, like, fucking... That stupid parrot, like... Good game. I'm like, I can't support them. That's it. Damn, this fucking event's taking forever, like, come on. It's only, it's already 1.5 hours and I'm not even, like, 200 points yet. It's fucking disgusting. Yeah, I'm not even 200 points yet. Like, come on, seriously. Like, that's gonna take me forever to get this fucking event done at this stage. At this rate, like... Gotta be fucking kidding me, really? How the fuck was he able to get that good of an energy advantage? That is just disgusting. Hey, Shadow Tash. Happy Friday. Nice, good game. It's going shit, really. Got so little points so far. Not even like at 200 yet, which is annoying for like 2 hours. Jesus Christ, like only 4 so far. It's fucking terrible. Like, come on. Come on, game. You can do better than that, surely. It's gonna take me like 3 days at this rate, like, guys.
Fear.
Ah, for fuck's sake. Oh, you bastard. Give him another bastard. My god, what's with all these douchebags just wasting my fucking time today? Come on. Fuck off. Ah, for fuck's sake. Yeah, let's give up this match. On to next match, guys. I'm bored. Might just go back to doing Mystical Fantasy because at least that feels a bit better. Fuck Brexit. That's my opinion on Brexit. Ah, for fuck's sake, come on, stop being such a douchebag. Am I better now? It's 57%, fine. Let's try it. Yeah, I don't think it'll change that much, to be honest. Ah, for fuck's sake. Yeah, today I've had just more annoying matches than anything else. Why is everyone, like, making fun of me? Come on, you piece of shit. Go away. Play something. Oh my god, you're so annoying. Stop fucking trying to insult me. Stop making fun of me. Come on, like, stop being a douchebag. Well, no matter what, like, I'm still gonna be annoyed if people are just making fun of me and just give me free wins, like, especially when I'm just having annoying losses. For fuck's sake, like, come on. Oh yeah, breakfast Brexit. I can imagine that. God, everyone today is just either making fun of me or just being like, you know, just being annoying. Yeah, we're just going to give up that match again. Next match. Why does it do that? I don't get it why it does that. It just flips, rotates, and then just turns off. Like, come on. Why'd you do that? Like, such a weird thing to do. Come on. Stop boring me with these stupid matches and give me some decent fucking rewards. Come on, like. Honestly, haven't seen a 30 all day. The maximum I see is a 25. I just see a 20. I see a fucking 15. Why the fuck isn't there any 35s, like? There's nothing. Like, what's fucking happening, like? Come on. The drop rate is just way too bad right now. That cannot be right. I always give a yay for someone who runs level 6 Nelly. I'm sorry, Nelly. Hail the Force. Come on. Come on. GG. That was a good match. Really, only 9? Come on, like. I'm just not aggressive enough, that's the thing. Like, then when I'm aggressive enough, I get some good wins. Yeah, I like to see level 6 Nellies around, and there is people with level 6 Nellies, which is great to see. They need to join Nelly Appreciation Club, and I need to make it feel more like Nelly's club. But I know what to do, like, I have to create a complete bot, and I'm not really, like, into Python. Like, I need to learn coding, and coding just completely confuses me. The max I've reached is like 6,700, and I've been like around 6,700. That's the highest I've been. Or talk about like the battle pass or something like that, or. Stop making fun.
I am the item of 4,000. Freeze protocol, go!
Thanks. Oh, for fuck's sake, come on, like, Jesus, like, I honestly have to get, like, triple locker limit at this rate, like, guys, I really mean it. I think I need to get triple locker limit to actually complete this fucking event, like. Yeah, I thought you were referring to this, the battle pass. I said I'd continue on once I hit 40. Let's see. Okay, I'm at 35 at the moment. So, I'll open it when I reach 40. So when I reach this point here, I'll open it again. With this lovely Nelly pack and also the popcorn hat as well. Let's drop the Osmo. I thought I was going to miss that. Fortunately, I didn't. Fine, one played. Fuck you. Give him a bastard. On to the next match, guys. Nice. Kultash, yeah, I wish I could level 5 epic. Like, I'm very far away from any level 5 epic. Yeah, I'm like, for most of them, I'm like at least double that distance. Or more than double of them, actually. Like, the best I'm at is like 50, maybe. 40 to 50, so. Very far away from any form of an epic, anyway. Thank you. Oh, nice. Thank you. Good game. That was dangerous, though. As far as I know so far, that's all I could really say. Like, why is it not called Juice Scout Ike? Like, nice that he's got 25 there. A lot better than for most of the day, anyway. I think it's finally 200, like, over 2 hours, like, which is a joke. Okay, I'm at 242. Let's try to get it 400 by the end of the stream, hopefully. So come on, guys. Hopefully I'm ready to get to 300. Yeah.
Everything you do this time, I won't let you go.
Yeah, fuck off. Piece of shit. Give me a bastard. On to the next match, guys. So, that hurt. Wait, anyone who beats anybody who beats me is a bastard. And he did kill Kenny, so he is a bastard. Thanks. So plus 58. 35, come on. Ah, really? For fuck's sake, come on, like. Stop with this. Stop, like, honestly, just. What's the word? Stop holding out of me, that's it. Stop holding out of me, come on, like. Stop holding out of me, game. Stop holding out of me. Not much of a whiskey person myself, to be honest. Throw me any Ishkabaha and I'll drink it. That's basically what whiskey is in Irish, is Ishkabaha. That's all I know. Come on. Deuce and Esco. Fuck off. Fuck off with your sum. Ollie wanted crackers. Wow, okay. That's just, it's like an anglicized version of that word, ish, whiskey. The whole whiskey part is ishka, basically, whatever. Fuck. Fuck, come on, for fuck's sake. Stop being so boring. Ah, for fuck's sake. Wouldn't really say I've got any favorites. I should just try and drink everything, like. Just have a try of a lot of different stuff and just go out and just, like. Get seriously pissed and just. After, like, taste testing nearly everything and just pick what I like. I don't know. Just not much of a drinker myself, that's really it. Yeah. Thanks. GG. 8. Not bad. Chrome. I was hoping to see if anybody starts streaming. Because I don't really want to be streaming for more than 3 hours, maybe. Rig, come on. Hey, Minuscule. Well, on a positive side, we have this one. Talk about lucky bastard, because this guy's got so much under level cards and how I didn't punish him. Give him a bastard. On to the next match. How the fuck I lost that match, I have no idea. That was really terrible. Absolutely awful. I need something. Oh, there's my flask. Okay. Okay. Did I try? Ah. Nice. Thanks. Come on, 20. For fuck's sake, really? Come on. Seriously, I'm winning more than, like, every three matches. I'm definitely not winning it. Definitely not getting one of them. Like, it's fucking fixed that I'm actually not getting them at all this week. Man, that's stupid. Come on. Don't be douchebags. Red Links, give me an equal chance no matter what. Whatever. Nice.
I am at peace. Download complete.
Come on. For all those Kai Kara levels, they gave so fast. Come on, 15. Ah, fuck's sake. Well, 8's better than nothing. Only 270. God damn it, like, guys. Come on. It's like nearly 3 hours already, and you still aren't getting me anywhere near 400. Like, come on. Yeah, it's probably gonna take 3 days to get this fucking thing complete, like. Stupid, like. Way too long. Oh wow. GG. For sure, the fours. That'd be great.
check out this trick.
Program initiated.
I fight first.
I am immortal.
Okay, done. Look at my bastard. On to the next match. Sorry about that, guys. Keeps on freaking dying at me. It's so annoying. Or keeps up fucking going to sleep mode for whatever reason. Oh, hey, Jammin. Thanks, man. The lurk is much appreciated. I'm alright. Got a 3-day weekend, so pretty happy with that.
I will be your new best friend.
I fight 30.
I need an angel.
After that's my boss.
That's a pretty negative way to look at it, man. Cock decks are for sure annoying me right now, though.
This
Oh my god, that guy was annoying. What a prick for wasting my time. Like, come on, like, Jesus Christ, what is this fucking problem? I'm just bitching about people because they're whatever. There's being annoying, there's being a more of a nuisance than anything else. I still think it deserves a draw though. Oh, cool. Tip 236. I guess the person at least still having a laugh, I guess. And they've given up at this stage.
Download complete.
Is it man witch or have they? I don't know. GG. Yeah, seems definitely is the case when you run mind control. You're just gonna come across a load of purify users. That tends to happen, doesn't it? 278. Yeah. God damn it, these fucking lockers are so shit right now. Come on, like, you could do better than this. Okay, guys. Yeah, I'll stop now. Soon. Just whenever I hit 300, guys, I'll stop. I could be fucking locker limit by the time that I get to, like, 300. Like, it's just that terrible right now. The fucking lockers are just a fucking appalling. Like, the best loot is appalling. Like, not just the case of I'm having bad luck. I'm just having appalling. The amount in the lockers is appalling. And I bet they're all in, like, the fort locker nearly. And of course, that makes an excuse, despite the fact you still need to spend money to do that. God damn it, like, come on. Give him a bastard. Give him another bastard. Oh my god, this fucking event is shit. Like, come on. Like, they're so terrible. These fucking lockers are just so awful.
Dream of you, and you dream of me.
Yeah. Next match, guys. Come on, we have to try and rally and get this last fucking, like, 23. That's all I want. I just want to complete this stupid event already. Kitty, do you really think I would know that? I usually tend to raid her, but I won't raid this time unless there's nobody playing SPPD. I'll try and avoid raiding unless it's to people that, you know, would stay, like. So I'm not intending on raiding her. Well, I'll see if nobody's streaming. But anyway, I still need to get to the 300 mark, like. Oh, hey, Roman. Oh, thanks so much, Roman, for the 5 biddies. Much appreciated. And thanks so much for the sword. The Order D. I much appreciate the sword. I much appreciate the mod. This is just so annoying right now. Whatever. Yeah, it's kind of stupid right now. These lockers are just so terrible. And then the matches are just way too difficult as well. Yeah, well, I'm kind of like, these lockers are so terrible. Thank you. But I think everyone knows that, like, there's no chance I'm gonna win this. Fuck. Okay, guys, fuck this event. This event is stupid, so give him a bastard. On to next match, guys. Okay, man. I'm still waiting to get to 300, though, so. But at this rate, it's looking like that's never gonna fucking happen. Or I'm gonna hit fucking Lockerlin by the time I get there, so. I wouldn't give a shit, but the lockers are just that terrible, like. And I'm not gonna, like, honestly give them the fucking satisfaction of my money, because of the fucking cash that I basically am scrimping. I'm managing to actually just barely, you know, get, like, because they nerfed the feckin' cash, like, so it's, you know, it's not something I'm going to spend unless they decide to nerf challenges, which I think they should if they're as bad as they are currently. Fuck's sake. Let's give up on that match because that fucking asshole is a whale and he's a piece of shit. And he's wasting my fucking time. I don't mind. I was asking anyway, like. But no, yeah, I don't care about that stuff. I want to share all the. I want to share, like, honestly, it's a place for people to share the tech for all people to kind of, like, you know, at least watch each other, you know. That's the whole point of Twitch, isn't it, to some extent? Everyone helps each other out and, like, you know, supports each other. But come on, like, seriously. These lockers are so shit right now. I really do not want to be spending 3 fucking days on this event. Like, I really do not want to be spending that much time on this stupid event. Like, it's stupid. And I've got so much better things to be doing with my time than doing that bullshit. Like, come on. Seriously. Fuck off, Red Lynx. Fuck off with these stupid events. At least fucking buff rewards. Screw your fucking stupid Santa. Ah! Fuck off. Next match. No, fuck off. Next match. Come on. Ugh. Stupid fucking wheel, piece of shit. Wasting my fucking time, come on. Yeah, no, I'm just gonna start giving them bastards, maybe. No, I'm not gonna give them bastards, I'm not gonna fall to that level. Fall to their douchey levels. Then again, I think this deck is just really shit more than anything. It's just not working for me. Ah, fuck off. Next match. Ah, for fuck's sake, come on, like, bloody sort of the range, like.
Careful down there. I'm telling you.
Yeah, I just feel like a royal shook right now. Especially with these douchebags fucking doing this bullshit. Finally, a win. Is this enough of a win to fucking end the day though? Come on, give me a decent reward, please. Finally, guys. Took like forever to fucking get to 30, but like seriously, that is awful. I've been streaming for 3.5 hours and like I was at 60 at the start of the day and I only got 250. Like that is fucking terrible. No guys, don't be congratulating me. Be fucking horrified by how terribly bad that is. Like that is just appalling. Or do you disagree with me guys? I mean that's appalling anyway personally. That takes that fucking long to actually get a... With the amount of wins that I did, that I got that much, that I got that much, like marshmallow, basically. I don't care about the wins. I just care about the loot. Like, so. Phone got streaming, is he? Okay. Sure, I'll read you guys over to him. So. There's nothing I forgot. Oh, there's one last thing I actually forgot to get as well. This free pack for the day. So, a peace offering. We had a problem with the game freezing, so here is a gift for you in the future. Remember, blame Canada. Why not blame Red Lynx? I know, yeah, like, that's the reason. I did so badly is I didn't open one single locker, but even so, that's just annoying. I still feel like my luck was less than every tree, which shouldn't have been. 500 coins, 500 tickets, 50 cash, which is not bad, I guess. At least that's a bit of a help with the cash. Yeah, get the Nelly. So yeah, for sure, Nelly. I'll get you to level 7 one day, girl. Just believe in me. I'm sorry I'm failing you. I'm taking forever to get you to level 7. Okay. Alright, guys. Thanks so much to everyone for watching. I'm going to raid you guys over to Phone God SPPD right now. Wish me better luck tomorrow, guys. I expect to be hopefully doing some streaming on both Saturday, Sunday, and Monday. So do check me out on those days. I'll at least try on Monday to... that is at least my guaranteed day to do something other than SPPD. But depending on my... depending on my luck, it could just be that one day. But that's days guaranteed anyway. So I'm going to raid you guys over to FunGod SPPD. And be sure to type in hashtag NellyRaid when you arrive in.
Yeah.